move your motion.
The ODM Kenya nominated Member of Parliament moved the motion saying the President under Section 58 of the Constitution is allowed to appoint venues outside Nairobi where Parliament can sit. This, Affey argued, would be in tandem with the much-sought devolution of power that is envisaged in a new constitutional dispensation.
In order to inform the members, in order to make them more national, in order to make them appreciate the challenges of the country, let us move out to the provinces and let us interact with our people more closely.
But the motion drew opposition from a section of members of parliament, among them Kajiado Central MP Joseph Nkaiseri. Nkaiseri argued that the move would lower the dignity of the house. However, a majority of members of parliament who supported the motion said the new development would make legislators appreciate the concerns of Kenyans countrywide and desist from trivializing their issues whenever they are raised in the house.
Take parliament to the people. Madam Speaker, Nairobi is the capital city. Yes, I'm not asking for the relocation of parliament. I'm only asking the Speaker for our sessions to be done in Kajiado. What's wrong if you go to Kajiado there, interact with the local community?
The ball now is firmly in the President's court to effect the move. However, logistics could prove to be a major headache and a big dent on the country's already overstretched budget. Francis Gachuri, Citizen TV at Parliament.